All right, so this question talks about the statement that says, for a given price change where you start at the same point, demand will always be more elastic.